Hello, I'm Nick and watching Next and Wiser. Today we are talking about Pandora.net. Now if it's scam or legit, you should know about it. Pandora.net, stay connected with this video to know this. Pandora design, manufacture and market hand-finished and contemporary jewelry made from high-quality materials at affordable prices. Pandora jewelry is sold in more than 100 countries on 6 continents throughout around 7,800 points of sale, including more than 2,400 concept stores. Founded in 1982 and headquartered in Copenhagen, Denmark, Pandora employs more than 27,300 people worldwide, of whom around 13,200 are located in Thailand, where the company manufactures its jewelry. Pandora is publicly listed on the Nasdaq Copenhagen Stock Exchange in Denmark in 2017. Pandora total revenue was DKK 20.8 million, approximately Euro 3.1 billion. For more information, please visit pandoragroup.com. Do comment your thought about this website and this product. Please like this video. And if you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel. Press the bell icon for future notifications.